What up? It's your boy T-Rare in the reaction. Today is Music Monday. The show will go on regardless of what channel it's going to be on. So, time for some more from Ariane. This is 12, the newest 12 songs and original sample, which came out today, I think. This is part 66. So, without further ado, let's check it out. Oh, Regulate, but who else did it? Like, I think it was Regulate. Yep.
The LBC on a mission trying to find Mr. Warren G. Seen a car full of girls, ain't no need to tweak. All of you search, know what's up with 21.
Oh, her. Before I go further, make sure I ain't redo this, because like I said, sometimes stuff be like this be recycled or anything. So let me take a look real quick. Hold on a second. Little samples. Let's see the same. 12 songs original sample. Yep, this is the newest one. Anyway. Okay, Bado. Sound familiar. I time out. Oh yeah. I'm about to pause that. I just hit my well, to pause. It's Alicia Keys, but no way this shit didn't came out in 1992. I guess the album, because the best of it came out in 1992, but no way that song came out in 1992. But anyway, let's go. Yep, Alicia Keys. People use it. Okay. Who is it? Because it's well known. Beat. Okay. Okay, Mick. And Loka, that probably samples some drum set right there too. Some drum bass breaks.
In the dance, plug it in and we begin. Crowd up in the center, they watch the rhythm. Enter in the dance.
No, I'm wrong. Song, I guess I feel like it sounded like it'd be a good sample for a hip-hop song. Oh, Gunna, hey. Oh, it is right. Yeah, Emma is right. She makes me go. Okay. Okay, cool. Some good collections right again. I like it. Definitely some good collection. I'm trying to figure out which one I want to use. Oh yeah, probably gonna be her for the intro. So yeah, some good samples right there. So always some good samples to find though. And speaking of samples, you know, I'm gonna No, in this case, I don't do that video. Shout out to Trek Live. They hit me up and they on the comment on the video, the reaction to their video and everything, and they appreciate me promoting and show them love though. That's what's up. So other than that, if you like my reaction, like, share, subscribe to my YouTube channel. It's your boy T-Bird signing off. One love.